her to the carnival and fed her cotton candy. She was as sweet as can be. Yeah, and every time we ride the scary ride, she would always sit the closest to me. Like in a event of danger, I would come and save her. I would be a hero, ride out her dreams. But deep inside, I'm just as nervous as she probably is, although it's not the way that it seems.
Hold on to me.
Going fast, the palms are getting sweaty. I'm feeling this terrible cold.
Hold on to me.
Calm down, my heart is beating steady. I think I got it under control.
Hold on to me.
And I'ma cut that
red.
Brought her to my level, gave me love and shit. She never gave me any reason that she wasn't worthy of it. I'm a pretty good judge of character. Had a couple mishaps in my past that I wouldn't want to relive. Relax and relapse. It's a 50% chance of happening, just like a heart attack.
On a whole ride,
going fast as hell. We can be discreet. She don't kiss and tell. She don't talk and speak. She don't say a word. She don't tell me that she loved me. That would be absurd. Silly was she to never call me back. She didn't want to seem desperate. Hell, have no fury like a lunatic who's feeling ashamed and embarrassed because you know when he'd been rejected.
Going fast, the palms are getting sweaty. I'm feeling this terrible cold.
Hold on to me.
Calm down, my heart is beating steady. I think I got it under control.
Hold on to me.
Ready for the glaze on your chin. I'm some grapes for the twins. And it's good for your skin. Bitch, thanks for the date. Please call me again.
Going fast, the